John became decided. John was a normal boy. However, he wanted decided power. In his family, they all had decided powers, but not him. John begged to his friend, a powerful vampire named Joe, to help him. Joe tried a magic potion. However, it didn't work. However, now John was thirsty for blood. John was so sorry. And he said, try going to Zombie Island. Maybe they can help you, John. John used a ship and GPS. When he went there, there was a kingdom. He went to the zombie one queen named Ruby. John said, can I get help from the wizard? Queen said, what for? John said, because I wanted decided power. Queen said, it's weird, but okay. The witch zombie name was Misty. Misty did the magic spell. Unfortunately, it didn't work. It was a wrong spell. It was the eating brain spell. Now John liked to eat brains. Zombie Queen Ruby and Misty, which said, sorry, but we recommend you to go to the haunted house. Ruby said, you could get decided power in the haunted house in Italy. Good luck, be careful. John traveled to Italy. He rode an airplane and eventually arrived at the haunted house. Where is the wizard? John said, Sam said, I am. Sam thought he stole beside power from where O'Brien teacher and ran away. However, it failed because where O'Brien teacher was not beside, but rather aware. Now, John wanted to wake a person's face when he met them. John was so sad and disappointed. John flew an airplane and was going to home, but the airplane crashed because of a big storm. He crashed in the jungle. John was finding food. He met a beautiful, kind, wonderful native woman named Sarah. She always has a beautiful flower in her hair. John fell in love at first sight. He was left out from this love and hit his head. The beautiful Sarah looked after him. While he was recovering, he was dreaming about his parents. He saw in his dream that they were very sick. John woke up. John said, will you marry me? Sarah said, yes. So they were married. John was worried about his parents. Sarah said she wanted to meet his parents. They went to his parents' house. The dream was right. It was real. John's parents were sick. The doctor said they were so sick and they would die. Sarah said, I have to give this flower to your parents. If I didn't keep this, then your parents can die. Are you okay with that? Of course, John said. Sarah gave her flower to his parents. They suddenly got better. John's parents were healthy and John got decided power. Everybody lived happily ever after. Thank you.
Yeah.